Today's an interesting one. It's fight day. We have five guys fighting on the same card. Riley got the TKO finish in the second round. Tom Owen knocked out his cocky opponent in 21 seconds. Josh made his opponent quit on the stool.
Talking shit to me, fucking welcome to Roughhouse 2.0, bitch!
Jack lost a dodgy split decision to someone who didn't want to fight, and Jake got a solid win via majority decision. There is a 1 hour and 45 minute movie on our Patreon that follows the whole day behind the scenes. But for this we wanted to just share with you a couple fights that stole the show. If you'd like to see more, join our Patreon account in the description. It's only £3 a month and comes with tons of content and X-rated too hot for YouTube podcasts. Anyway, even if we don't see you over there, thanks so much for watching and enjoying the show.
Against yourself, yeah, Max said it. Against yourself. He said first round yesterday. So it's long ago. First round? Yeah? Been impressed. Yeah, a bit impressed. You know what I mean? Come get it. Fuck!
Fucking go, Tommy Owens. When you're ready, son. Have a dance and enjoy this,
motherfucker. How do you like this, son?
Thank you. Me and Alan, I said, fuck it!
Well done, very well done, great fight.
Well done, man. Well done, man. So proud of you, man. It's fucking sick. What a fucking way. What a way to do it.
Well done, man. I'm well happy for you, mate. That was fucking amazing, man. I'm fucking so positive for you. I can't believe it. You faked it low.
Yeah. You didn't do the uppercut, but you faked it low, and then you turned the hip like that, and you turned off.
And you were doing it in the corner as well. You did it in the fight.
That's why I lost my shit, mate. Because I see.
He was straight over the fence. I was
on the table. Do you see?
I was leaning on it. Watch out a bit. That was mad. That was fucking mad.
That looked
so
cool on camera.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah, I told you I'm gonna be smiling before. Now I'm definitely smiling now. Jimmy, you're one in a million. One in a million. I was like, I thought I was in for the hardest fight of my life. Do you know what I mean? And that happened. I was just like, you know what? Killer be killed. I'm gonna fucking enjoy it. You know what I mean? Every time you hear someone just smile.
It's hard to get up, isn't it? It's fucking a bit mackish, isn't it? You know what I mean? Super chill in a fucking 20 second queue, mate. It's energy, man. Slap me on, like, bad energy. Nice smiling, good luck, mate. You know what I mean? I just, the world works in weird ways, mate. It's mad.
I don't know, man. I'm just going to keep wearing horns.
You're going to be a legend, bro. You're honestly going to be a legend.
Mate, you inspired me, you know when you walked out, when you fought, you kept watching that corner of you, I seen how happy you were, I was like, fuck me.
Mate, honestly, but
mate, Charles the gangster.
I think I was happier when I saw you win than I was when I won my fight.
Yeah.
Honestly, I jumped up, I was just shouting, I didn't even know what I was saying.
Mate, I need to ring your dad, can you find me phone?
Hey,
who's finishing in the first round?
Yeah, true.
Who's finishing in the fucking first round?
True. First round,
get
some second.
Motherfucking mouth, boy.
Mate, I'm not even bothered, no, I'm not.
No, of course.
Hey, I'm not.
Whatever.
I'm not gonna, like, I could easily make memes now, like, you know what I mean? First round, get smoked. Maybe Peter will. I hope, you know, I hope other people do, but it's not gonna, really, it's not gonna come from me.
Layla? Layla at the door said, can you take this to Riley?
Thank you. Liam's missus.
Yeah.
Wait, hang on.
Get off!
Enough!
Layla
report!
Fish hands! Perry dressed up!
Jesus! Who's up for Ryan? Who's up for Ryan? Who's up for Ryan? Give her a kiss!
Yeah, thanks! It's fine.
Go smash it.
Let's go, Shield.
Let's go, Dick.
Yeah. Where's my bike?
Jimmy's looking for his bag. Isn't
it? Oh, Jim. Here, bro.
Got it, Riley.
Wherever it goes, yeah, you're good. Yeah, straight away from the start, switched on.
Yeah.
He's going to shoot a double time out. Twitch your lead hand, no static, yeah, no walking forward square, constantly twitching, constantly twitching. No single shots. Twitchy, 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 loads of fakes.
Yep.
Choose and freeze, put that centre line, see where it goes.
Yeah,
yeah, see where it goes. Put him on his back if you want. Put your next save on the takedowns. Yeah.
Got your clocks, yeah?
Yeah, man. Go there, that's always a smile. There you go, son.
Exactly. Remember, pressure's the gym.
See, smile. You're in there, remember? Is that it? It's an idiot's fucking smile, but it's nice to see.
Good luck, bro. I'm going to go stand out there and watch it, yeah? Yeah? Good luck.
Smash it. See you after, boys. See you in about 15 minutes.
Breathe it in, brother. Enjoy it, Riley.
Yeah, man, enjoy it. Thank you, everybody. Have fun with it, yeah.
Two more. In. Slide one more. In. Deep breath. Shake them legs. Yeah. Ready to go, son, yeah? Let's go. Hey?
Ain't gonna waste his time though. Get him out there quick. If she ain't fucking, she got to go. Tell her don't waste my time. Police won't stop me, search my clothes. Tell her don't waste my time. If you don't run down, I'll make you go. Tell her don't waste my time. Waste my love and down my phone. Tell her don't waste my time. No, no, no. Tell her don't waste my time. Tell her don't waste my time. Tell her don't waste my time.
Hands first. You can slip that and go over the top of that. Slip that and go over the top of that next time. Slip back and go over the top of that next time. Single shots, look what's coming, look what's coming. Yeah, go back with doubles, Riley, come on. Yeah, lead hand working, trade that low. Yeah,
nice,
good.
Riley, good.
On the end, high on the end. Relax, 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 relax. Keep twitching, go straight lines. Trade that low or sit that jab. Trade that low or sit that jab.
Thank you.
TKO Riley!
Well done, mate.
Wow, that's fucking mad. Fucking hell.
Overwhelming, like, unbelievable, like, it just, I don't know, it just spurred me on so much more. Like, when they got there, like, I've done so many grappling tournaments, and, like, I was more nervous for them than I was for that. And I don't know if it was just because I've prepared and I've got all these boys with me. You know, you get a break in between rounds, it seems pretty stupid, but you do, you know what I mean, if you get out the round. And then with the crowd on top of it, everything. Yeah, just thank you to everyone for everything, all the preparation. Clayton matching me up, all the boys for the training, Jimmy, Ollie for putting everything together like he does. He gets pieces of shit all the time, but he works fucking hard. Big Paul for the jiu-jitsu, Bobby, everyone, Josh, Joe. You know, I wouldn't be here without any of these boys.
My niggas running the cell and slitting his face. Yeah, this ain't rap, it's really the case. Revenge is so sweet, it's really the taste. Everyone knows me, the feeling is strange. Dark tint when I kill in the rain. Bro got luck,
years in the cage every day. Do it!
You all work so hard to be real. All the lies that they make ain't harmony still.
You deserve it, you deserve it.
Clapping a party to kill. He knows make his own way home if he's barking a still. My army is
well. 20
years if you please, that's hardly a deal.
That's the hormones, isn't it?
Yeah.
He's on rag. He's
on rag. You don't need kebab shops for no quarter
pounds. I can't help it, man.
My niggas ride, I'm talking out. Hanger in the pot.
I know, stop it. She's gonna make me fucking go. Yeah. I held it together all that fucking time. Now we're back here.
Before.
I would have blew my nose into my t-shirt as well, the only one I packed. I'm not even upset. I don't even know what
it is. Happiness.
I'm into money, ain't into the bitch. With my knife on groovy, what niggas to be. The quicker I leave, the bigger.